punch it so we won't hit it.
Racing, yeah.
Wait, what's your number?
Oh. 125. It's in the same spot, but you have TTR.
Yamaha.
Yamaha?
Yamaha.
Your mom?
I'm gonna put it behind this plant right here.
Awesome. Seeing mine won't start.
Give him a head start.
Race number two. I don't think I'm going to give him a head start this time. Alright, as he's trying to start.
Faggot.
I definitely won that one.
Let's watch it. Helmet's proof.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Hey, go, watch it start bugging.
Race number two, I'm gonna hold the camera.
I did it. Okay.
Ready?
No. Come on. Set. Go. I don't have brakes, so I can't let you work.
Thank you. Come on, Andrew. Like I said, that's the do of how you're supposed to stop. Do the do. Don't have your brakes disconnected.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, no. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. He's on the first lap, going around the 20. Oh my god, he's going around the berm with such grace. See, these guys out here riding the... riding the dirt bikes have a lot of skill. A lot of skill. And we respect them for that. See, they get back on the bikes, and they go. And they go. And they go. Then they have to pull into the pit. But most of all, we really respect them. Except when they come to crash into you. Shit, shit, shit. And we respect them for that. Sponsored by Amaral Products. Making your bike look clean.
Yeah, right.